Hey guys, and welcome back to my weekly vlog. I'm gonna begin my weekly vlog by telling you I just stubbed my toe and it really frigging hurt, and I feel like
you took it well though.
I've broken it. I did take it well. I mean, I screamed and was very loud for about 10 minutes because the pain was so bad I didn't know what else to do. And then the pain went, but now it's like a really faint throbbing pain and my little toe is bruised on like the nail and the tip. Yeah, it's quite painful actually. I've never stubbed my toe as bad as that before. I really hope I haven't broken it because I'm meant to be going to Coachella this weekend. And yeah, there's a lot of walking. So, and yeah, we're going on holiday. So, I mean, I can walk on it, but it's a bit painful. So I'm hoping I've just badly like bruised it. Whose fault was it? It was Shadow's fault. Because he got under my feet, under my dressing gown. My dressing gown's really long, so he got stuck under the back, which pulled me. And then I kind of stumbled to the side and I caught my little toe right here. So I caught my toe here, so like my toe went like that. Yeah, you big boy, you did it, you rascal. On you. So yeah, fun times for me. Hopefully it's bruised as much as it's gonna bruise now and it will go down by tomorrow. I'm kind of hoping it doesn't get worse. We'll see. But yeah, that's not gonna be fun if I've broken my toe. I don't think I have broken it, but I hope I haven't like fractured it. I had a hairline fracture in my finger once and that was really painful. And that was just a hairline fracture, but yeah. Not good. Right, we are heading to our new garage now because we need to get some suitcases. I want to start putting some stuff in suitcases because we go away on Wednesday for Coachella and our little trip to Vegas. So we're going to Vegas afterwards just for like a little holiday for us because we wanted to go away for our first year anniversary, but because we're going to be doing our kitchen extension over that period of time, yeah, we thought maybe it's just better to go away now because we're already going to be away. So yeah, so I'm gonna go get suitcases and then I need to just, yeah, start sorting through my stuff. I've got a pile of clothes upstairs, but I wanna show you kind of some bits that I'm gonna be taking and little sneak peeks of my outfits before obviously you see it at the end of this vlog when I go to Coachella. So exciting. So, taking a little break. I've got my cute cactus pen. How cute is this? I got this from a shop at Victoria train station in London. I can't remember what it was called. It was so cute. It was upstairs where there's like a little shopping center and they've got really cute stationery. I love it. The theme for the week as well, because Palm Springs, California, tons of cactuses. I'm going to write a little list of what I need to take to Coachella and what I need to pack for Vegas, kind of plan like a few outfits, and then I'm going to go upstairs and like have a look at what I've got. Basically, we need to finish off our Vegas itinerary as well. At the moment, I've got quite a few things on our list that we want to do. A couple of restaurants. We want to go see the Vegas sign, the Seven Magic Mountains. We also want to watch like the Bellagio Fountain, visit the Arts District and Fremont Street, Neon Museum. So I've got a few things that I've scheduled in, but we just need to kind of like fill around because I don't want to kind of get there and be like, what are we doing? Google stuff when we're there. I want to plan it before because we're only there really Monday night, Tuesday all day, Wednesday all day, Thursday all day, and then half a day on Friday. So I feel like I want to kind of do all the stuff that we want to do. So yes, I need to plan that and then figure out outfits. But yeah, fun evening for me. Right, me in my dressing room. I'm going to go through the clothes that I've got for Coachella and Vegas. I also got the most exciting delivery. So basically there is a girl that actually lives locally to me and she makes the most amazing, like beautiful headpieces, like beautiful crowns. Honestly, they're so good. Her company is called Aurora Moon Headwear. And she has made me a few for Coachella and some for summer. And honestly, they are unreal. I'm going to show you some of the ones that she's given me for summer. But I'm going to keep my Coachella one a secret. Oh, I have just been trying on like loads of different outfits. I think I've actually just got enough clothes to take with me. I have started packing. I'll kind of show you little glimpses of things I'm going to take. Please excuse all this mess behind me. It's just, yeah, ridiculous. Obs, a lot of neon. You can see neon already. I've got lots of prints, lots of colours. Oh, look at that leopard print. It's a flare. God, what else have I got? I've got sequins. This neon dress is amazing. I've got these amazing sandals from Kurt Geiger. I'm taking these trainers with me. Yeah, I've got loads and loads of bits. Here's one of the crowns that Aurora Moon Headwear made me. Oh my god, it's unreal. I'm going to save this for another festival, but I love it. Morning guys, so it is Tuesday and I'm about to head into town because I need to get a few more bits to pack. I need to get some toiletries, I need to get my nails done. I'm going back to Nail Art ID Lab. It is this lady that did my Coachella nails and my wedding nails last year, so I'm going to go back to her for Coachella nails today, and the theme is going to be like neon. That's what I've told her anyway, so yep, cannot wait. Fingers crossed she does a really, really cool design. I mean, she always does, to be honest. So yeah, super excited about that. Then we're going for lunch with Robin's mum, and then I'm going to come back and chill and pack. So yeah, but it's busy, busy day today. But yeah, let's head to town. Hey guys, so just got home from town, had a really nice lunch, got my toiletries, and I got my nails done. Oh my god, they are so friggin' cool. I love them. So I went to Nail Art ID Lab in Colchester. I'll pop a link below if you are interested. The lady does the most amazing nail art, and I love the fact that she's done it on my natural nails. I'm not really into the whole extension thing anymore. I like my short nails, but yeah, love them. We did each hand different, so each finger has a different design, and I went for kind of like neon stars, glitter, and then like black and white kind of animal print. Yeah, love it. These are going to be my Coachella nails, and they look fab with my hair. Gonna chill now. I need to finish packing as well and spend some time with the doggies because they're going in the kennels tomorrow. I don't like leaving them in the kennels, but it's the only thing we can do really when we go away together. So yeah, I just want to spend some time with them tonight. Yeah, so I'm going to chill for a bit first before I pack. So I just had some dinner. Just had sausages with mash and baked beans. Quite a nice kind of hearty warm meal because I've got the sniffles and I've got a bit of a sore throat. And now I'm like, oh my god, am I getting ill? And we go to Coachella tomorrow. So I've taken some cold and flu tablets just in case. But yeah, I'm literally just going to chill the dogs. And we are going to watch The Widow on ITV. We watched the first episode last night. It is so good. I love kind of TV dramas like that. So if you've not watched it yet, watch it. I think there's only 3 episodes altogether. But yeah, really good so far. And then we're going to watch a new programme, another new one, called The Victim, which is on BBC, which also started last night. So we didn't get to watch that last night, but we're going to watch that episode from last night tonight, called The Victim. Something to do with the court case or something. So, yeah, going to watch that as well. And just chill with the dogs on the sofa, because I'm going to miss them. So I want to give them lots of cuddles. Morning guys, so it's now Wednesday and it is the day we head to LA. So our flight's not until 5, so we've got a bit of time to sort stuff out. Gonna drop the dogs on the way to the airport. I'm pretty much packed, so I thought I'd make myself a cup of tea and just relax for a little bit. And yeah, I've just got a few more tiny little pieces to put in my suitcase, check everything's in there and zip it up and sort my backpack out. But yeah, pretty much there, to be honest. Robin's done. He just needs to pop out to Asda to get a few last minute bits. He only actually packed just now. I've been packing for the last like 3 days. That's how long it's taken me to kind of sort my life out. But yeah, I'm excited. Cannot believe that it's been another year is gone since the last time I went to Coachella with NYX. Oh yeah, have I even told you that I'm going with NYX? I'm going with NYX Cosmetics. They're actually an official sponsor of Coachella this year, which is so exciting for them. And I think they've got some sort of glitter thing at the festival. I'm not entirely sure. I cannot wait to see what they've created. We're staying at the Saguaro Hotel again. And yeah, I'm excited to see the NYX girls, and I think it's kind of a similar thing to last year. I don't know whether you guys watched my last year Coachella vlog, where basically NYX took out like loads of bloggers from all over the world, which is amazing. And there's a couple of girls that I've followed for ages and I've never met before, because they obviously live in other countries, so it'd be super exciting to meet them. And obviously Robin gets to come with me this year, so yeah. For now, gonna drink my tea. Right, so just sorting out the last bits in my case. I have just got to put my makeup in, really. And then a couple of palettes from NYX. I'm going to take some of their little mini Ultimate palettes. They're really, really cute, called the Ultimate Edit. And then, oh yeah, so wanted to talk to you about something that I'm trying. So I'm actually super pale at the moment. Like, I literally have no tan. I've not been away for ages. I don't think I've sunbathed since our honeymoon last year. How mental is that? And yeah, so I don't actually like to use fake tan. I don't know whether you guys have noticed that I never actually fake tan. I never use it. It just doesn't really stay on my skin, and I feel like it's too much effort for me. A company got in touch with me called UTan and asked me if I was interested in trying out some of their gummies. So they've got these gummies from UTan called Vacay Gummies, and basically they're a unique food supplement that is best to be taken 3 days prior before you go away. So I've been taking some already, and yeah, so basically 3 days prior to sun exposure, and then you can take them during the sun exposure, and it's meant to basically boost your tan. So they're 100% vegan, gluten-free, no artificial flavors or colors, and they're Sex on the Beach flavor actually, and they're actually really, really nice. And you have to suck them, not chew them, that is a little tip, and you take about 3 to 4. And they also do tanning gummies as well, but these are special vacay ones that basically boost your tan when you're away. So yeah, so I'm gonna try these out when I go away. So I'm obviously gonna be at Coachella this weekend in the sunshine, and then Vegas next week. So I'm kind of hoping that when I get back, I'm gonna have a nice bit of a glow, because as you can see, like, even my neck, like my arms, I'm quite pale. So yeah, I'm gonna give these a try, see how they go. It's basically the world's first developed, tried and tested, super strength vacay gummies. They contain copper for the maintenance of normal skin pigmentation, vitamin E to protect the skin, vitamin C to help the formation of collagen in the skin, and zinc and riboflavin to aid in the maintenance of normal skin. So basically, yeah, it's a very natural thing that it basically, when you suck the gummies, it releases all of those ingredients into your body, and basically it's meant to, yeah, make your tan quicker. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna pop those in my case. This is my travel outfit. I've got these really cute soft joggers on from Topshop. I've got this long sleeve top on from Adidas, and then to keep me warm on the plane, because I always get cold, I've got this hoodie from Boohoo Man, and that is my outfit with trainers. Super cozy for traveling in. All packed. I know, two suitcases, but this one's literally got like hats and crowns in it, so, and then just like padding. Most of my stuff's in here. We just dropped the babies off at the kennels. So sad. But yeah, now we are on the way to the airport. Hopefully it won't take too long to drive. Gonna put it on the sat nav. We could do Google Maps. Let's do that. Maps. That's gonna be better.
To my phone now.
Yeah, yeah.
That's Have it. You downloaded that, by the way?
No,
you
I connect. Haven't.
So it does all this now.
So we're all checked through, we're into the airport now, and it's been smooth so far, and we're just walking to our gate to get our flight. A little bit nervous, but I'm trying not to think about it, and yeah, I think it's like 10 hours or something. I've done it many, many times before, so I'm going to just try and chill, listen to podcasts and watch some films and stuff. But yeah, see you on the other side, guys, when I land in LA. Guys, we are in our hotel in LA. I am absolutely shattered. The flight was actually okay. I managed to kind of take control of my anxiety that I always get on flights, and it was actually pretty smooth. There's only, I'd say, like 10% turbulence. So for me, it was a good flight. But as you can tell, I literally cannot breathe now from that flight. It was really cold throughout the whole thing, pretty much. And I just, yeah, my nose, oh, it's like so painful. We probably took about an hour to get out of the airport, to go through customs and stuff. I finally checked into a hotel just near the airport. We are going to go to bed. It is 10:45 here, which is what, 6 a.m. UK time? 5 a.m. UK time? I don't
know. It's 7:15 in the morning.
Oh, don't even tell me that. Literally, we've been awake for hours. I didn't really sleep that much on the plane. I tried to have like little naps, but then it was annoying because I didn't want to sleep too much, because then I wouldn't go to sleep when I got here. But now I'm literally so tired. So hopefully we can have like a proper good night's sleep. And then tomorrow we are heading to Palm Springs. Exciting, but for now I'm going to go to bed. So good night, guys. Good morning, LA. Not the best view, but that blue sky is amazing. So we are up and around. We might have woken up like hours ago. We got up at 5:30 this morning and just could not go back to sleep, which was pretty frustrating, but it's fine. We just chilled in bed for a bit on our phones, and then I showered, washed my hair, feeling fresh, done my makeup, got this really cute outfit on, and we are going to head for some breakfast. I think we're gonna head to somewhere called Manhattan Beach, not been there before. And then we're meeting the whole group of NYX Cosmetics Coachella people, and we're all gonna be heading down to Palm Springs at lunchtime. So yeah, are you excited, Robin?
Yeah, boy.
He's excited. And yeah, I'm just really, really hungry right now, because what's the time in the UK, like 3 o'clock or something? And I've not eaten yet. We've just arrived at the NYX headquarters. Everyone is arriving for Coachella behind me. We're just getting in a few little Instagram shots before we get the coach. I think we're gonna go get our Coachella wristbands and stuff, and then yeah, they're heading to the desert. So excited. Arrived at our hotel. We are staying in the Saguaro Hotel. This is where we stayed last year. This time my room is themed yellow, which is really, really cool. Not got a great view this year though. Last year I had the view of the swimming pool. This time I've got a view of the car park, if we can see. I mean, it's still a nice view though. Look at all those mountains and palm trees. But yeah, but Rob's is here, and we've got a bed each, which is brilliant. Loving that. And on my bed, I've got some treats. Oh, look at all these goodies. Oh my god, this bum bag's cute. Oh my god, we've got a little camera. What do they call these? Where you develop it. Oh, glitter liquid liner. Love those. Got some other goodies here. Red Ken Kiehl's Morning Recovery Shot. Oh, look at all these glitter lipsticks from NYX. These look amazing. Oh, glitter palettes. That's so me. Love this. So this is all part of their Glitter Goals collection. Very, very Coachella. Loving all of this. And this is our itinerary. Yes, it is. So I'm just trying to sort out my case. Look at my little sparkly sequin festival section on the floor here. Got some amazing bits. Look at that hat. Honestly, it's the most amazing hat ever. But wait, watch. Keep watching the vlog, because you'll see me wear that in a few days, maybe tomorrow. But yeah, I'm just sorting out my stuff, because I've got Vegas stuff as well. That's in there. Yeah, just trying to get sorted. I want to shoot a couple of outfits tonight. And then I think we're going to go out for some dinner. So I might try and find like a dinner outfit and maybe shoot like a swimsuit or something on my balcony just to like get the content. This is such a good hotel to create content in. We've come to Blue Coyote for dinner. I think it's like Mexican. Wait, where's?
Ooh. So like they've got enchiladas and
chimichangas. And fajitas. This looks so good. Like proper Mexican food. Morning guys, so it is now Friday. Why do I look? I look orange, but it's because the room is orange and the lights. It is day one of Coachella. I'm so excited to kickstart my 2019 festival season with Coachella. I'm with NYX Cosmetics and I'm about to get festival ready. I'm so excited. Today's theme, do you want to know? Drum roll. Is a cowgirl.
Neon.
Well, yeah, sort of neon cowgirl is the theme. I always love to have a theme with all of my different Coachella. Well, I actually love to have a theme with all of my festival looks. So yeah, today's one is neon cowgirl. I've got an amazing outfit. I've got the coolest cowgirl hat, which you had a sneak peek of in yesterday's vlog. And yeah, I'm excited to get ready. I am gonna film me getting ready. So I'm just setting up here. So you'll be able to see all of my hair, my makeup, and then I'm also going to be filming my little outfit styling videos somehow. Don't know where I'm going to shoot it, but we'll think about that when it comes to it, because basically I want to film me getting dressed every day and put that on my Instagram, because you guys are loving that at the moment. So yeah, I'm going to start getting ready. It's going to take me hours. It is 7 a.m. Oh, also I woke up at 4 a.m. today. And I could not go back to bed, and I was literally like, oh my god. I went on my phone for like half an hour, and then I was like, no, I need to sleep. And then I managed to go back to sleep, which is good. But yeah, time to get ready. Guys, I am festival ready for Coachella. I've literally gone. I actually thought this outfit was quite tame compared to my other two, but it's actually very extra. Like, yeah. How sick is this hat from Soul Sergeants, by the way? It's literally amazing. Oh my god, it's like so perfect. Got face jewels on from Go Get Glitter. I've got makeup from NYX, obviously. This amazing wig from Temper Hair, which is blogger Niani on Instagram. It's her brand. I've got some amazing pieces from Dolls Kill on. I've got Shop Easy Tiger cow print shorts. This amazing belt from Dolls Kill. Yep. This is a look, I have to say. This is a look. But can you see the whole like neon cowgirl theme? I think I did it quite well. What do you think? What do we think? So yeah, I just filmed this whole look, get ready with me, for YouTube. So that will be up very soon. Obviously gonna film get ready with me every day. But yeah, I'm so excited for the first day of Coachella. The weather is amazing. The sun is shining. Look at that blue sky. The party bus is back. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Yes! Guys, I'm at Coachella! But it is literally empty. I've never been in at this time before. I think it's like, what's the time? Like one-ish?
Yeah.
But like literally there's no one around. I mean, it's great for photos. But yeah, so excited. We are heading to the NYX Cosmetics stand set up. I have no idea what they've got, but they've basically got a little installation here. So I'm gonna head over there now, try and find it. And we're gonna create some content with the brand. And yeah, it's actually like, it's a nice temperature. It's not too hot.
It's not hot at all.
It's not too hot. Like, it's really nice. Because it's so open and such an open space. It's like really breezy. But yeah, it feels very odd being in here at this time, like so early. But yeah, so excited for day one. We found the Nick's tent. I have no idea what's inside. Let's go in. Here we go. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Hello, hello. Way to bring glitter from home. Thank you so much.
Oh my god, guys, there is a slide and you slide down into a pool of glitter. This is insane. Doesn't she look amazing? There is a makeup stand where you can top up your makeup using NYX products.
3, 2, 1,
go! Oh my god! It's here! It's because I lifted up my bum!
Yeah.
Well, that was actually...
How'd you feel?
I didn't think I was going to go that fast. Have I got a mark on my nose now for my hat? Fell on my face.
You look a bit windswept.
I just didn't think. I thought my bum was going to stick, and then I just went, and I was like, oh my god, everyone's watching me. This is so quite stuffy in my nose anyway, and today was hard, and then I got a really bad headache. I literally got to like 9 o'clock, I took my wig off, the hat was gone, I was in leggings, like I looked awful. Yeah, I've got such a bad headache, just gonna go to bed now. It was a really fun day though, but I'm just so knackered and just feel a bit ill, so I didn't stay until Childish Gambino because just couldn't hack it, so we got an Uber back, which, can I just say, the Uber section thing, pickup at the festival is absolutely insane. They've got like an Uber lounge, like it's mental, like it was so cool. But yeah, time for bed for me. Absolutely shattered. So good night. Morning guys, it is Coachella day 2 and this is what I am going as. I'm going as a neon queen. I feel like that's probably the best way to describe this look. This is definitely another Coachella look. Lot going on, but yeah, I love it. Love what I've done with my hair. Love these like neon braids. It's amazing. Also this crown from Headspace Headdresses. I love it all. For my makeup today, I've gone for a black NYX liquid lipstick. And then I've gone for kind of like greeny shimmery eyes. A little bit of glitter in there. These really amazing like stars. And then I put on this kind of like glitter kind of cream. Just so it's kind of like not sort of intense glitter like here. Kind of wanted a bit sparse, so that's kind of all around here. I've got like little, I've used a white liner to do like little dots and stars and things. And yeah, this is my look, this is my outfit. It's so cute. So I've got on this bra top from Magical Wonderland Clothing and matching shorts. This is like a chain skirt thing from Pretty Little Thing, and this belt is from Depop. Yeah, let me just go over to the mirror and show you my look all together. Also, this is what happens when I get into a hotel room and I have a festival. It's not good. Anyway, this is my look. This is my look. Oh yeah, I'm a neon queen. It's definitely very vibrant for today. But yeah, I love it. Wasn't actually feeling very well this morning. I've only just started kind of to perk up a bit, but yeah, basically, don't know whether it's something I ate yesterday, but I felt awful all morning. I kind of like was putting off getting ready, and then I was like, do you know what, I just need to get out of bed and get ready and just push for it. Had a nice like cold Coke, starting to feel better, but yeah, I'm not drinking today whatsoever. I think I'm just gonna stick to water and Coke and yeah, get my energy up, sugar levels up, and hopefully I feel okay. But obviously still got a cold, so frustrating to be ill when I'm at Coachella. But yeah, pushing through. But we're gonna go meet everyone else now and we're gonna head to Coachella day 2. Guys, we made it to Coachella, but I'm really struggling. I'm going through waves of like feeling fine and then feeling really sick, throw up or like I need to run to the toilet. Yeah, it's not good, but I've just taken my pictures and stuff to get my content. I was chilling in the shade for a bit, seeing if I can get a bit better, drinking some water. I really want to see Bazzy at 6. We're going to head over to the main stage for that, and then I'm just going to decide afterwards whether I feel okay to stay. There's not really that many other people that I'd want to see today anyway, so I just want to make sure I'm better for Ariana Grande, which is tomorrow. But it's a shame, but yeah, I must have just eaten something funny, I don't know. Really, really annoying. It's happened to a couple of other people as well, feeling a bit rough, but yeah, it's a shame, but I'm trying to push through still. Guys, I'm in bed with food poisoning. This is not fun. Yeah, forced myself to go to Coachella, even though like I had like stomach pains all day and was feeling really fragile. Just kind of forced myself through it because I thought maybe it'll just make me feel better by just getting up and going. But yeah, I wanted to watch Bazzy on stage, which we did do. But before he came on, I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna go to the toilet. I think I'm gonna be sick. And I went to the toilet and I was sick a lot. And then I sort of felt better. And then I sat down, we listened to Bazzy, who was really good by the way. But then I started to feel a bit funny again. And I said to Robin, I was like, maybe we should go. But I was like, maybe I should go to the toilet before we go, just in case like I need to be sick again. Cause I was really worried that I wasn't gonna like basically be able to make it back to this hotel. But I did, we got the Uber back. We left at like 7:30, got home at 8:30. well, back to the hotel. And then I had a bath because I thought it might make me feel better. And then I got into bed and I was just laying here and I was like, nope, definitely going to throw up again. And I threw up and I retched 10 times. I've never thrown up so much in my life. So yeah, I'm also really like weak and like lightheaded. I've got the chills, but my skin is like really hot. And I've had a little Google and yeah, I think I got food poisoning. Not great. The girl from Nick's has also got food poisoning, I think. We both ate burgers last night, but Robin had a burger as well, but he obviously was the lucky one. So yeah, not fun. Not fun at all. I hope I sleep it off and I feel better tomorrow, because I really want to go back to Coachella and see Ariana Grande. Oh dear. We shall see how I feel in the morning, I guess. I will update you guys. Morning guys, so it's now Sunday, it's the final day of Coachella. As you can tell, I'm still quite ill. I've got a cold, a sore throat, I've got an ulcer in my mouth, and obviously I had food poisoning yesterday. It's not going well for me, but yeah, I mean, I haven't thrown up since last night. I've just been drinking water, I haven't eaten yet or anything, but I've got a brunch masterclass now with a makeup artist called Nambo, so I'm gonna go to that. Hopefully I'll be okay, and I might just try and eat some like toast or something. But yeah, let's get going. Oh, so I'm back in the room. I had some toast and it's made me feel really bloated again. Probably shouldn't have eaten, to be fair. Should have just waited. So yeah, I'm gonna spend some time on the toilet, I think. Not fun at all. So yeah, missing the bloody masterclass now, which is annoying, but hey ho, what can you do? Guys, I'm all ready. This is my final look for Coachella. I've gone all out with the jewels today. I didn't even want to, but it's just so happened that I have. Also, how cute is my hair? I have basically put some braiding hair. I've put my hair in pigtails, put some braiding hair through it, wrapped it round, left it super long and done like really long bubble braids. So cute, I'm loving it. I have filmed this, so it will be up on my YouTube very soon for you guys to see how I create this look. The videos aren't that great because shooting in the hotel room is quite hard. Not a great background with the beds and like the mess that we've got. And yeah, the lighting, I just had to use natural light, but I've just had some rice. I've been drinking lots of water. I'm starting to feel a lot better now, actually. I think I just needed to kind of go to the toilet and rest. But yeah, I'm starting to feel a bit more myself. My stomach seems to be less bloated and less painful, so I think I'm just going to drink water for the rest of the day. And yeah, well, I just hope I'm completely fine tomorrow. And yeah, because we go to Vegas tomorrow and I really want to be better for Vegas. But yeah, final day of Coachella, and I'm honestly so excited to see Ariana Grande. I have listened to her new album on repeat for the last like month. Yeah, never seen her before. So excited. So let's go to the final day of Coachella. So guys, this is what I'm wearing today. I've got on this amazing co-ord from Magical Wonderland Clothing. So these are the flares, and they've got like sequin patches all over them. And then this is the top. I'm loving it. It's so cute. It's got like a little space picture on it. Sequin. Love the colours. And then this beading. So cute. And then obviously, yeah, this is the whole look together. Looking very purpley today. I feel like I'm a cosmic queen, maybe, today. Ooh, loving these braids, so cute. We are on the bus to Coachella, just waiting for everybody else to arrive. And yeah, I'm so glad I'm starting to feel a little bit better. So we've just arrived to the third day of Coachella, and I've just popped by the makeup, and yeah, I'm gonna shoot some outfit pictures now, get some video footage before the sun goes down, and the lighting is so beautiful. I'm
dusty.
Fishing through.
Dusty.
And Ariana is about to come on, and I'm so excited. Guys, that is the end of Coachella, and that is the end of me, because I literally cannot talk. I have no idea why I've suddenly lost my voice. I could talk, and I just fell asleep on the bus back to the hotel, woke up, couldn't talk anymore. Safe to say, I think I enjoyed Ariana Grande very well. coughing, and it's not helping. I think the dust got in my throat tonight. But yeah, that is the end of Coachella 2019. Had such a good weekend. Obviously, minus the food poisoning. Oh my god, I actually can't talk.
I think you need to just stop talking.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching it. Oh my god, I can't talk. I'm gonna have to end the vlog here because I literally cannot speak. Fingers crossed I can talk tomorrow. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in another video here very soon.
This is depressing.